Look.
All right, y'all.
I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings.
Oh, my God. You ready?
I'm only going to get this one.
Fast as shit.
I can feel it.
It's just a feeling
I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that's mom. Thank you.
Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say.
Yeah, we're in the stream. Thank you guys for hanging out. You are just what
the die. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling
on his nuts. Thank you, Strawberry Mermaid. Oh my God, what's
up? We love you.
Thank you so much. This libbity-hibbity hibbity hip hop, you really want. Oh my God. Listen, Mads with this rapidity rat pack and a Mac. Back-a-dee-yak, back-pack, rap-rap, yap-yap-yap, kitty-gap, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack, rap as a habit, a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, now, back, now. Now, who thinks that arms are long enough the slap box, slap box. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to immortality. All my mods, thank you.
Will it be true for the blueprints?
You're legendary. You're the best.
Everybody loves to root for a new
all of everything that is anything for this community.
MCs get
we
taken to school with this music.
A massive weight of love and appreciation to all the mods. Thank you guys.
Me, I'm a happy modiversary. Rock him, lock him, Sebastian,
that's crazy. Bloomin' 17, thank you for the bench. GG.
Inspired enough to intake, grow up, love up, and be in a position to
meet
the MC and induct them into the motherfucking rocking Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person of all the flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames. Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, gay, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label if you gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what
you know the fast parts need?
Get a hell yeah, from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, knob, back knob. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is crypt. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. You Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like
yeah,
it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where one time was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I set on a back. Back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm
Strawberry Mermaid with 5 more gifts that comes to you.
You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what
thank
the
you so much.
You rhyme for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal for being normal.
This is sound effects,
I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabit has made Ray J mad. His dad said he looked like a faggot. And they were this pads into a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24-7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Thank you, Steno Queen. Love you.
What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is sick of singing off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucker an audience.
I can't help it.
Like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating because I know the way
I always think about the egg.
I make elevating music. You make elevator music.
You know the fried egg in the pan?
Well, that's what they do when they get jealous. They confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Because I found a color way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with dark. Don't lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that.
I don't know what words to use.
Dodgeball,
let me
thank
know
you.
When it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is you. It's curtains. I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta
what
murder
up,
to prove that if you were half as nice as songs,
much
you could sacrifice virgins to. School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation.
Thank you for the bits, the discrimination.
But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women,
thank
how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? The mistake of the it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face and don't be a retard.
Dancing
be a
girl
king,
30, thank
think
you.
Not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Woo! Rap god! Oh my God. Ridiculous. All right. You know what time it is.
Time to end this thing.
Love y'all. Appreciate you. Courtney Betke, thank you for the bits. Appreciate you. Yes. Kirby, yes. We got to the elusive exclusive. Look at the Carol emo. Let's go.
Sometimes it's good. You broke our love like I knew you would, but there was something about your smile. I had to be there by your side. Endless nights with candlelights, you're like a needle in my arms, but there was something about your smile that I can barely see alive. Cause it's you're my drug, my gasoline. Right there, what I make believe. Cause there was something about your smile. I had to be there by your side.
So good, guys.
Cause it's a hard night for us. Nothing I can do about it. And you burn all the bridges to the ground. You left me in a snowstorm where I'm dying. Cause it's a hard night, no lies. What can I do about it? Will you leave the way I'm all alone?
So awesome. Outer Worlds, man. I'm serious. Voice crack. Love it. Not even a voice crack, just a little finesse on the note. That's really what it is. Man, thank you guys again for everything. The Hanks today were real. Vibe changed and everything. It's awesome. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We got new emotes, guys. We got a new game to play that's going to take us forever to play, and I'm so stoked for it. And, yeah, dude, I'm stoked. I'm very stoked about that. you know, new game. I mean, I'm we're still gonna play Fortnite, but you know, who do we think we are? You know, we're not above that. We're not above any of that. But it was suggested to me by homies that we should host this wonderful bro. So be kind and give some love. Give some bro love. They're a fellow bro, so let them know what's up. I love you. I appreciate you. Thank you for existing. And as always, remember how dope you are. All right, you legends. Take it easy. See you tomorrow. You know what time it is, okay?
Time to end this thing.